Dante Falconeri is gonna be so sorry you ever messed with my kid.
Carly, whenever you set out to hurt somebody, you end up hurting yourself. The worst in Dante is not worth it.
You can't seriously be suggesting that
I'm suggesting that I'm gonna handle this. Dante's gonna disappear.
Dante's not a mobster. He's a cop. If he disappears, people will notice and they'll care. You will be their first and only suspect, Jason. The cops won't stop till they have you in custody.
Oh, I can do it clean this time. Cops can suspect all they want. They're not going to be able to prove anything.
There's no reason to change.
There's no reason to do anything. Michael's in prison for 2 years because of that son of a bitch. You think I'm just going to let him keep breathing?
You have to, because he's Sonny's son. And Sonny will turn against you. Don't think he won't. One of two things will happen. You will die because you won't fight back, or Sonny dies, and either way, I lose.
How is it good that Dante's still around?
Here's the way we all win. We dismantle Dante piece by piece. We break him down to nothing. And we don't spare Lulu, because that little bitch needs to learn what happens when you betray your family. I think it's beautiful. Dante lives through his own downfall.
Dante dies.
No. No. I'm Michael's mother. You gotta give this to me.
Hey, birthday.
Hey, Jason, come join us. Look, I made cupcakes. And even if Spinelli comes home with Maxie, there's plenty. I thought you'd have flowers, but oh well. I'm sure Sam's just happy to see you.
Your birthday.
Afraid so.
Sam, I'm so sorry. I can't believe I forgot.
Sam, he's kidding. It's like the oldest joke in the book. As soon as you believe Jason really forgot, he's gonna pull out some totally awesome present.
Jason has had a lot on his mind lately. This has been a really crazy week. No one expected Michael to go to prison. He's been running around like crazy, making sure that he smooths things over for him.
I understand. But now that you know, maybe you can go back out and buy her something?
No, you know what, pretty girl? I love you so much for making a big deal about my birthday, but sometimes as you get older, birthdays become a little less urgent. Anyway, Jason and I are going to celebrate when things calm down a little bit.
Right. Makes sense. So, did you do it? Did you make Michael safe in prison?
Well, the truth is, I don't know what's going to happen to Michael. But I've done everything in my power to make sure that he's safe. I owe you an apology. Because I let everyone believe that I can protect Michael. But I messed up. I handled everything wrong. And now Michael's in prison because of it. Because of me.
You know, Jason, I really don't have a whole lot of life experience. But I am observant. And I think about things. And I figured out that sometimes, even though you do the very best you can, stuff still falls apart. But it doesn't mean that you're a bad person everyone should be mad at. It just means there's such a thing as fate. And no one, no matter how hard they try, can change what's already happened.
It's right out of the mouth of my baby sister.
I'm sorry. I can't tell you how sorry I am for forgetting your birthday.
Come on, stop. I couldn't care less.
No, it doesn't. It's unacceptable.
It's okay. Come on. I'm special. I know that. That's why you like me.
That's why love you?
Not a good day.
I don't really deserve good days.
Jason, you know, it really bothers me to watch you carry all this responsibility by yourself. Everybody made mistakes. Everybody, including Carly and Sonny, even Jax. Everybody should be able to carry the weight, Jason, even Michael.
How Michael?
Well, it was Michael's choice to confess. I mean, that was his right. He is an adult now.
Yeah, but he's barely an adult. He's still a kid, Sam. I mean, the bottom line was it was on me to protect him, and I failed.
Are you confident that Anthony's going to stick to his part of the deal?
Confident? No. And all I can say is that I'm hopeful, because Johnny means everything to Anthony, and that works in our favor. Even if Anthony promises to keep Michael safe, there's no way he can be everywhere at once, because Sonny has so many enemies all over Pentonville. He cannot control everybody. And I have to stop lying to myself about Michael being okay. Because the truth is, he might not be. So I gotta make sure he's safe.